Flying by the seat of your pants.
You're being quiet, you lot.
Well, no, the next song, sorry. He keeps telling me off because I don't introduce the songs. Oh. I get told off.
Is this a French folk song?
Is a French folk song. French folk this one?
Is it
it's not the Lynn Sullivan Band. Where It's Complicated. Hello and welcome to the last day of the Rochester Dickens. No, yeah, Rochester Sweeps Festival. Get it right. Get it right, please. Right, this is Chanson d'amour by us. Fans in the audience. Oh, good, that's all right.
Oh, you can actually see an audience.
This is the biggest audience we ever had. No, it's not.
It is today.
It is today, yeah. And it's cold. My fingers are cold. This is Devil in Her Heart.
She's got the devil in her heart. Devil in a heart. Oh no, yes, I can't believe she's gonna tear your heart apart. Oh no, hey, what can you see? I can't believe that she'll ever go. got the devil in her heart.
Can we do that again with the cha-cha-cha in it, just for season?
No, I like my cha-cha-chas.
Should we do the last one just for season?
You told us not to wobble around on the stage because of the loose socket, so that's mine.
There's just the one loose socket.
There's three loose sockets up here.
Oh. New band name.
Yeah, welcome to the three loose sockets. Right, this is a bit, take it down a bit. This is Eurythmics, Here Comes the Rain.
Or our version of it.
Or our version of it anyway, yeah. Thank you.
so much.
Okay, I quite like your Beau Sullivan, and this is about the only one we can play.
Was it HMS Pinnacle?
Yeah, it could be. Nobody's beer.
Oh, that's a stale one from yesterday, obviously.
You can have it, CJ.
Because the conversion from piano and ukulele chords is a bit difficult, but this is about the only one we can manage, so we'll give it a go. What's in a kiss, Gilbert Sullivan?
Another slow one now.
Really?
This is.
Is it a folk song?
No, it's not a folk song.
Because we're billed as a contemporary folk song.
What is contemporary folk?
Whatever we say, but
yeah,
it's slower.
So, we're contemporary folk.
Whatever you can play on 12 string or 14 string.
Yeah, 14 strings, 3, 4, 20. Okay.
We ain't got
any
between us.
No, we haven't. No, he's got 4. I've got 6. You've got 4.
That's
14 strings.
Thank
yeah.
You.
See.
There's somebody
who's never got my strong point. Out. Never my strong point. Kind of late now. Oh, I wonder we say goodnight, but it's not goodnight, so we're still here.
Phew. Now the Beatles one.
Beatles one?
CJ likes this one. I said, you like this
Hello,
one?
CJ.
Hello.
What'd she say?
I ain't got a clue.
I ain't got a clue.
I think you said it was her point.
Is her around next? Yeah, that's right. I heard that.
Right, this one is done by a lady who very sadly died prematurely in a motoring accident. Anybody know who that is? Kirsty McCall. No, no answers. I feel old. Kirsty McCall. They don't know. Also done by Tracy Ullman, but now done by us. nobody did it in the wrong place.
No, Lynn.
I didn't do it in the wrong
place. No, not this time. The arguments we've had. Honestly.
Somebody's fibbing and your nose will grow ever so long if you're not careful.
This is...
Yeah.
This one was Yazoo or the Flying Pickets.
You're just scraping this is like
one or the other. Depends on
but
if
it's
you
not
want.
Only you can make my heart feel right.
Could be.
It could be.
Bump, bump.
Banner.
Yeah.
Banner.
That's one.
Okay. We'd like some help with the badadadas.
Just because only three of us. So all your participation, if you please.
Story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday, moving further away. Can you hear? I want you to hear me, really. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew.
Die Hard. The mother of all Christmas films.
This is Somewhere Only We Know by Keane, and it was done for a Christmas advert, but it is not a Christmas song.
Oh, yes, it's it not. Is.
If it is a Christmas song, as I said yesterday, it was 6 months late or 6 months early, one or the other. But then, as I love Christmas, it doesn't matter,
Christmas
really, does it?
You?
Somebody else in the audience loves Christmas,
I like
too. No, she doesn't. She hates Christmas.
I'm with you on that.
Walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. Felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. All simple. This is the somewhere only we know. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting tired and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting older and I need somewhere to begin. So if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere only we know? Somewhere only we know. Somewhere only we know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys are welcome to have another 10 minutes. It's up to you.
Yeah, we can do more.
Can you,
yeah,
do, and then John, John, can you do the first one again?
Because yeah,
my
definitely.
Microphone wasn't switched.
You want us to do the first one?
Well, the first one was a sound check then.
Yeah. Yeah.
The first one was a sound check. Okay.
Sounded
you've
good.
Just mucked all
oh, thank
up.
You.
Sorry.
Right, back to the beginning.
It's not that we haven't got more to do, honest. This is by Stevie Wonder.
Would be if a bloody go away.
See, modern technology, paper's brilliant.
I've got an email and it just flashed up.
It was saying you're rubbish, done again.
You've just got a parking ticket.
Find me a place in the sun.
lesson.
Thank you.
You can play anything you like now.
He's saying it's his teeth.
Pardon?
Your teeth were.
I think it's the strings.
What are we doing now?
Last one.
Last one. Right, I want to hear everybody singing this because you should all know this one.
Is it another folk song?
And then if I cock it up, nobody will know, will they?
From South Birmingham, Wolverhampton.
Wolverhampton. I can't sing in a Birmingham accent, I'm sorry. E-bundle.
Amazing. Thank you so much for staying with us.
Thank you so much.
Oh, I love it. Thank you.
Thank you.